Kwe Tansi Udlukut Bonjour, greetings. As the Minister of Northern Affairs, I have seen that the COVID-19 pandemic has presented many challenges for communities in the North and the Arctic. Local food organizations on the front lines have faced an increased demand for their services and added pressure to make sure people get essential food support in their time of need. And today, on behalf of Canada's Minister of Agriculture and Agri-Food, Marie-Claude Bibeau, I'm pleased to announce a federal investment under the Emergency Fund for Food Security of $1.1 million for 30 projects, including organizations, municipalities, food banks, and schools across Nunavut, such as the Hamlet of Igloolik, to the YMCA, to Umimmak School. Organizations are not only using the funds to buy and distribute food, but also to hire temporary help to fill volunteer shortages and implement biosecurity measures, such as personal protective equipment, to reduce the spread of COVID-19 amongst volunteers and clients. Key national food security organizations were instrumental in distributing this funding, including Food Banks Canada, Community Food Centres Canada, Second Harvest, Salvation Army, and the Breakfast Club of Canada. I want to thank all the organizations for the great work they're doing to address food insecurity and build stronger communities as we face this difficult period together. Thank you to the municipalities, organizations, their staff, volunteers that are helping to build healthy and resilient communities. We appreciate your dedication and your hard work. You are what makes Canada great, and you will always have a supportive partner in the Government of Canada. Thank you, merci, Nakurmilk.